Burden and Roderick de Wet both hail from Nilfgaard. Craftsman's output is falling due to martial law.
That cute clerk winked at me, see that?
No, that's unforgivable.
Yes?
I'm here about the notice.
Do you have 5 cockatrice feathers?
Certainly.
Thank you. Now sign the receipt. Next. Next, please.
Bureaucracy proves our monarch has ceded power to interest.
Yes?
I'm here about the notice.
Do you have Algul marrow for me?
Yes, 3 fresh doses, like the notice said.
Splendid! Take this gold. Might Ruvedo be better?
Thank you.
No.
Ah, yes.
Not yet.
I don't actually need it anymore.
Take care.
Speak.
Listen, about my identity.
Progress already?
I agreed to help Siegfried in the Order of the Flaming Rose. I wonder if the former Geralt would have done the same.
Interesting. Why help the Order? What drove you to do that?
I don't understand the non-humans. Of two evils, I think the Order is the lesser one.
And therein lies the voice of reason. Hysterics and madmen who led youths to certain death always angered you. I'm not surprised you chose the Order.
Was I really so reasonable?
Unfortunately. Though I admit there were times when you followed your heart.
All this soul-searching has yet to restore my memory.
Patience. We're on the right path.
Hope so.
Thank you. Are you ill?
Put matters right.
Ed's?
Finally.
Another century. What a doubt.
Why must it rain?
Fire, fill my heart.
Greeting.
What pays well?
A huge wolf has appeared in the...
Wyverns don't hunt humans.
Locals, nothing...
I killed an old female wyvern. Here's proof.
600 orans is yours.
Farewell.
Dogs.
What a doubt!
I didn't agree to this doubt.
Start here.
Exotic goods from Zerikania. Fragrant with roots.
A witcher completes this.
Why? I refuse to assault. Things are getting wet.
Greetings.
Can I...
I'm here about the notice.
Yes, the wyvern meets. You have 3 pieces?
I do.
Your coin.
Greetings.
Can I...
Lovely inn. You must host many an illustrious guest.
True, though not many since this state of emergency.
Any other interesting customers?
You are nosy. Terrible fault. I have a terrible fault, too. I'm greedy as hell. Get out! Get out!
The princess is a captive at our heels.
Yes?
I have the papers you wanted.
Great. I'll deliver them to our codebreakers. Return tomorrow. We'll assay our next move.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Get out!
Why, hello?
Greetings.
Can I... Challengers?
Curious. Do you witchers only like sorceresses? You're different. No need for testiness.
Greeting.
Can I...
I need rest.
Yes.
Interesting.
Armed
as you are, I stay clear of the guard.
No reason to be here, white-haired one.
What is it, Witcher?
Interested in anything besides politics?
Impertinent question, but I'll answer. I enjoy poker as a mental exercise.
I know that game.
Game? Fie! Keep to your sword, wine, and women, Witcher. You're clearly too dull-minded for poker.
Welcome. I wanted to thank you for your help at the bank.
You wanted to talk?
Some of Foltest's recent decisions have been strange. I've long known him.
Is someone falsifying his royal edicts?
Perhaps, but the seal looks authentic.
Who could have stolen the seal from Foltest?
Someone close to the king.
I hope you find the traitor. I'll let you know if I learn anything.
Goodbye.
Farewell, Velorad.
Unbelievable.
I'm here about the notice.
Which one?
The Gravier bones.
I'll pay if you have 5.
I'll return soon.
Certainly.
The Knights of the...
I'm here.
Which one?
The Fledderfangs.
I'll pay if you have 3.
I don't have them yet.
So...
Good.
Curse them all!
Scheme afoot.
A witcher! Hide your women!
Are you ill?
Thank you.
eternal fire fill my heart.
I'm getting sick.
Yes?
Farewell.
This is our territory. Run. This is our territory. Run.
Boring.
Around that corner, something moved. Likely monsters again.
Yes?
I'm here about the notice.
Do you have our ghoul marrow for me?
No. Ghoul blood.
Ah, yes.
Here it is.
I don't actually need it.
Take care.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Windblade.
Farewell.
Good night. Return in the morning. Yeah.
We have mutual friends?
You might say so. My former poker partner, Mousesack, mentioned you. It has been a while since we last met.
I play. So we might sit down to a game sometime.
When you've had some practice, come see me. For some real poker. Good night.
Time to pray.
Return in the morning. What is it?
What do you think of the Scoia'tael?
I'm uninterested in political conflicts. The Druids prevail because we possess nothing that kings covet. They, in turn, know we pose no threat to their power.
They may disapprove of you sheltering Scoia'tael.
We help all those in need as long as they respect our customs. The elves respect and understand nature.
And humans do not?
Not all, sadly. Rivers near cities are befouled with waste. Once great forests are logged without restraint. Animals that once thrived have become scarce.
I see.
Yes.
Farewell.
Oh,
another century. Are you ill?
If you're drawn to this...
Do you make potions?
No, I'm a mere merchant.
Exotic.
You don't look Zerikanian.
Do royals sell royal strong ale?
Farewell.
What brings you here? Never mind.
What should I do?
A wink was that? Plow secrecy! Ruthless King Foltest governs with an iron fist. His love for his daughter is...
I'll be... Welcome! Welcome!
Any alcohol?
Forbidden by royal edict.
Farewell.
Shall I sing?
Oh, I work too much.
Put matters right, witcher.
Fetch me metal ores or runics.
What's the cost?
I dislike taxi.
What do you want?
A precious stone suit.
I'll be.
What's the difference between a sister in a religious order and the king's sister? Orders don't generally deflower their sisters.
Still.
When we first...
I attempted to solve the riddle of steel using a worthless...
Like what?
Red meteorite iron ore.
I'll return...
Still...
Bye.
A witcher! Hide your women!
I hear you killed three deadly beasts.
True.
A special reward. This runic stone should be useful. The city should offer more rewards soon.
What pays well?
A huge wolf as a...
Wyvern.
Locals.
I killed an archospore in the swamp.
What the... The nasty things on this earth. 400 orins.
Farewell.
Right.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'd like to
With pleasure.
How much?
We can always bargain.
I preferred 500.
How interesting.
No way.
Shove off, bum. Yeah. With pleasure, Whitehead. Thank you. Follow me.
I wanted to experience this fantasy of mine.
Patience. First a hot bath, then your dreams will come true. Yes?
What an interesting scar on your neck.
Like it?
It adds character. Intriguing.
If you like, I'll show you more.
Never mind. Take care.
Are you ill?
All according to plan.
Yes?
There's a blue-eyed courtesan at the whorehouse.
My sister would never degrade herself so.
I have proof. I saw fang marks on her neck, just as you described.
How did this happen? She must be under some spell, that of the vampire who bit her. Perhaps she, too, has been transformed.
Maybe.
Witcher, you must help. The vampire clearly haunts the brothel.
I'll do what I can.
Is that so?